SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Hi, I'm Matt from SolveYourTech. In this video, we're going to show you how to stop Facebook from using cellular data on your iPhone 13. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Now let's check out the steps. You can stop Facebook from using cellular data on your iPhone 13 by opening the Settings app, choosing the Cellular option, then scrolling down through your list of apps until you find Facebook, and then you just need to tap that button to the right of it to turn off cellular data or to turn it back on. If you scroll back all the way up to the top of this menu, you'll see that there's also a cellular data button here. If you turn that off, then it's going to turn off cellular data for every app on your phone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.